911 emergency, what are you reporting?
Oh my God, there's a really bad crash. There's blood everywhere.
Where is this?
I'm on Lake Street in front of the high school.
Lake Street in front of the high school. What city is that in?
Point Arena.
Point Arena. How many vehicles are involved?
There's two. There's a car and an SUV.
Okay. Do you know how many occupants are in the vehicles?
I don't know. There's four or five people.
And you said they're badly injured, blood everywhere?
It's really bad.
Two-vehicle TC with injuries. Our first unit on scene is the school IC command. County Fire Red, tactical cop one.
Just
0 0 5.
Just
dead! R4, 7300 responding.
Come on, bro.
R4, 7300 responding.
Shake it off, bro.
Howard Ford, 7300.
7300, go ahead.
Do you have an IC designator?
You'll be Lake IC.
Copy that.
Courtney.
Howard 4, Lake IC.
Lake IC, go ahead, Howard 4.
Two critical, one minor, one 1144 at this time. And start me another ambulance. It was Lake IC, ETA on CHP.
CHP has a 3-minute ETA. Howard Force Medic 121, code 3 to the LZ, one critical.
So, I want you to tell me how much have you had to drink? Two beers? Do you feel the effects of that alcohol at all? A little buzz. I'm going to have you do some tests for me, okay? What I want you to do is follow the tip of my finger with your eyes only without moving your head. Do you understand? Do you have any questions? All right. Keep your head still. Don't move your head, only your eyes. When I tell you to, I want you to take 9 heel-to-toe steps on an imaginary line. On your 9th step, I want you to turn around and take 9 steps back. Okay, when you're ready, go ahead and begin. This next test is a preliminary alcohol screening device test. Come here. Come here, stand right here. All right, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna put the lips around here, your lips around here are gonna blow into this straw until I tell you to stop. A nice deep breath, okay? Take a deep breath. All right. Okay, you're a 0.16 blood alcohol concentration on this machine, all right? You're under arrest for DUI. Turn around. Put your hands on your head.
Jenna, how old are you? 17-year-old female, major auto, complaining of an open fracture of the arm. She's got a positive abdomen. Blood pressure's dropped, and we started at 120 over 80. It's now down to 80, palpated.
What's he charged with?
23-153. Oh, you don't start
out. Yes, we'll have him down and get rid of him. So do you actually have anything in your pocket?
Okay, you'll take the neck here. Okay, go ahead and open up. Okay.
We'll take the belts eventually. Back stuff.
Thank you.
I'm not getting any.
Yeah, this is a friend of mine.
Yeah. I'm just not getting good breath sounds either. I think she's got probably possibly hemothorax.
And you know the parents are
right
back
here.
There and they're
okay.
here and they're,
okay.
they don't have a lot of information right now. They
right.
know it was a bad accident.
Okay. Anyway, let's leave her with everything hooked up just like this.
So you're actually calling.
She's gone. Yeah, she's gone at this point.
Wow.
No, I don't
want to go. Time of death is at 10:05 a.m. on 5/22/2012. All right? Go ahead, please. I'll go talk to the parents.
Oh, my God. What did I do?
Grandpa for me.
As you would like.
Like a hurricane.
You make the choice. What do you want your lives to stand for? What do you want to be on your headstone or your child's headstones? The people remember them by.